There's no stronger wind than the one that blows down a lonesome railroad line.
I'm a song person. No prettier sight. I love good performances on great songs. I've never cut a single. I don't believe it. Garth and I both feel the same way. We don't say, that's a single, up front. No.
Close your eyes, I'll be here in the morning. Close your eyes, I'll be here for a while.
Everything that we record, we give it all the attention and caress it and love it until we feel like we are complete with it. Every one of them gets the same treatment. Some of them takes longer and we have to work harder to pull it all together than others, but we just don't cut singles.
And know the fool ain't the one with all the questions to tell the truth. It's someone who believes they have the answer.
To me, a great love song is just the same as any other song. I mean, the lyric and the melody have to be married. I mean, they have to be saying the same thing. With a love song, it's so personal. It has to be very direct because it is so one-to-one.
When that heart of yours feels half empty, I'll be your cup of plenty. When you need a friend, baby, I'll be many. I won't give up on you.
Don's always been real thoughtful about music and what works for him and what doesn't. He's pretty methodical and clear about it. Even when other people around him kind of felt like they knew what the next thing needed to be, and he'd say, hang on a second. And he'd kind of break it down and explain and talk about how he was feeling about it, and whether it was musicians or people talking about songs or whatever, and he would kind of just kind of state, here's how I feel about it. Everybody kind of, okay.
My grandma and grandpa had wonderful hands, palaces and wedding bands. They taught me where there was love, there was always a way.
Well, the thing to me that was kind of my motivation, apart from the fact that it's a wonderful song, is how many people I know that had that relationship with their grandparents. I didn't. Always wished that I had, but I didn't.
Healing hands, I'll always be drawn to hearts that belong to healing hands.
Young people are in my audiences. That just blows me away. I guess their parents made them listen to me when they were growing up.
I pray for the will to keep on walking. When the way is dark, I follow that winding road. Just try to stay on track. I don't pray for a lighter load. I pray for a stronger back.
You have to listen, you know, you live with these things for a while. You don't just make a snap judgment. I mean, some songs strike us that way where there's an instant kind of appreciation for what it is and you like it.
If I were free, what I would do, I'd run and lock myself away with you.
Some of them knock you down the first time around, and then there are others that what I call haunt you. You know, I listen to them, and if it keeps coming back, and I want to hear it again, it keeps coming back, I want to hear it again. Then I really take note.
Take me away and turn back the years. home before I die.
It was 42 years ago that your first single was released. Does time go faster as you get older?
Oh, absolutely. Because, you know, each day is just a smaller percentage of your life when you're very small. I mean, I can remember going out for a 10-minute recess at school, and I could do everything in the world I wanted to do in that 10 minutes. And now 10 minutes, I mean, doesn't hardly give you enough time to have a cup of coffee.
Won't you sing